Blackstone Audio presents Immortality of the Gods, Legends, Mysteries, and the Alien Connection to Eternal Life by Nick Redfern. This book is read by Paul Michael Garcia. Introduction. Immortality. It is perhaps the one thing, more than any other, that all of us crave. Each and every one of us is on a time limit, and we're all too aware of that fact. Today, in the United States, the average life expectancy is 78.7 years. In the United Kingdom, it's 81. Japan's citizens can expect to reach 83. In January 2015, the UK's Telegraph newspaper reported the following. According to estimates published by the Office for National Statistics, the average life expectancy for newborn girls in the UK is on course to reach just under 97 years and 4 months within just over two decades. Bingham, 2015. In view of all of the above, it will very likely not be too long before it becomes entirely normal for humans to reach a century. And maybe even a bit longer than that. As impressive as all that certainly sounds, what of the possibility of not just living for a century, but even for more than a few millennia? Even more incredible, try and imagine the concept of never dying, as in, ever. Is such a seemingly incredible thing really possible? It may not only be feasible, it may very well have been achieved in the distant past. We are talking about ancient extraterrestrials having uncovered the secrets behind slowing and ultimately completely stopping the process of aging. Certainly, history is filled with accounts of fantastic beings, legendary gods, and half-human, half-alien entities such as demigods, who are reputed to have had extraordinarily long lifespans. Today, stories of such renowned figures are largely dismissed as nothing more than the stuff of legend, folklore, and mythology. But what if that's not actually the case at all? What if the accounts are all too amazingly real? If so, who were the all-powerful extraterrestrials that tapped into the secrets of immortality? Did they, thousands of years ago, choose to share those same secrets with certain select humans who, as a result, spectacularly succeeded in beating the Grim Reaper at his own game? These and many more are the questions posed in Immortality of the Gods. The highlights include the controversial story of the Anunnaki, the legendary spacefaring entities that first visited the Earth hundreds of thousands of years ago and who, using advanced genetics-based technology, effectively created the human race. Gene splicing, interspecies reproduction, and cell manipulation all ensured the creation of early humans who ultimately became slaves to their extraterrestrial masters. Whereas the Anunnaki had lifespans of hundreds of thousands of years, early humans, known as the Adamu, were deliberately engineered to have extremely short lifespans, namely the depressingly short 70 or so years. Indeed, the Bible tells us the days of our years are 70 years, and if by reason of strength they be 80 years, yet is their strength labor and sorrow. For it is soon cut off, and we fly away. Psalms 90, 2012. On occasion, however, and as will be revealed, the Anunnaki bestowed the secrets of extensive longevity on certain humans, including some of the most famous figures in the Bible. Zechariah Sitchin, who dug very deeply into the history of the Anunnaki, came to believe that the Anunnaki in their original form may have had lifespans approximately the length of ours. However,
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.